Thank you for choosing to adopt a pet from Oregon Humane Society. Things have changed a lot in recent months, but we're still here to help find great homes for our pets. To keep everyone safe, we're doing adoptions by appointment only. Most of the process will be done over the phone. We'll get to all the nuts and bolts of that in just a minute.
Bringing a new pet into your home is really exciting, but it's also a big decision. So before you adopt, there are some questions for you to consider. Make sure your new pet's breed, age, and other personality traits match your lifestyle. Your annual pet budget should include things like food, toys, insurance, and vet visits. Will your new companion animals be compatible with the people and pets in your life? If you rent, know your landlord's pet policies. Are pets allowed? Are there any breed or weight restrictions? Or do you have to pay pet rent or deposits? Change is hard on our animals, especially newly adopted pets. If you're planning any significant moves, travel, or lifestyle changes, is now the right time? Or do you have a plan in place to help your new pet? What are your deal breakers? Behaviors that aren't compatible with your lifestyle? Medical conditions you can't take on? If you have any other pets in your home, will a new pet affect them? How do you plan to introduce them to each other?
Okay, let's get started.
First, look at the available pets on our website. If you see an animal you're interested in adopting, submit a questionnaire for that pet. Keep in mind that if you're interested in more than one pet, you'll have to submit separate questionnaires for each animal. It's also important to know that many animals who come to OHS have been strays, so we might not know everything about them.
We contact clients in the order questionnaires are received. If an animal does not meet the criteria outlined in the questionnaire, you will receive an email stating why it's just not a good match. Otherwise, if you're first in line for a pet, we will call you within 24 hours, so please keep that phone nearby.
We'll go over your wants and deal breakers and the specific needs of the pet, including any medical or behavior concerns. We'll also go over everything included in the adoption. If the pet you're interested in gets adopted, we will send you an email to let you know.
If the animal you're interested in seems like a good fit, we'll set up an appointment for you to come meet the pet. Every adoption from OHS includes a 30-day trial of pet insurance. All pets are spayed or neutered. All cats and dogs are microchipped. All pets are up to date on their vaccines. Dogs and cats come home with a collar and an OHS tag, a 10-day health exam certificate for a free office visit, and a support system of various resources when you need them.
During our phone call, we will set an appointment for you to come in and meet your potential new friend and take them home. A few things to know about your appointment. We ask for a $20 hold fee when you set your appointment. This will be applied to the adoption fee. In the event you decide not to adopt, the $20 will go towards helping care for the pets at OHS. Adoptions are set up for the day after your phone consultation.
Make sure you're ready to take your new pet home. You can buy almost all your supplies in our retail store, Best Friends Corner. And all of our profits go back into helping our animals. You may also consider setting up a vet appointment preemptively. Many of the vets in the community are very busy right now.
During your phone consultation, you will be asked a series of health screening questions. This is to keep you and our staff safe. We also ask that you wear a mask anytime you visit OHS. We are also currently offering zero contact adoptions. This effectively means that you are adopting an animal without coming in to do a meet and greet with them. Just know that if you're interested in this option, it is all dependent on the individual animal's needs, both behaviorally and health-wise.
Thank you for watching this video to learn more about how we are still working hard to match pets and people during this challenging time. And thank you for supporting Oregon Humane Society. Happy tails!